Welcome to the project demonstration of Smart Anesthesia Syringe. So in this project we are going to implement the syringe machine by using Arduino Uno, and parallelly we are going to monitor the patient health parameters like heartbeat and temperature continuously on the LCD screen. So initially the doctor or anesthesia person need to enter the how many levels of anesthesia should be entering into the human body, the patient body. Then that levels has to be entered from the keypad, that's 4x3 matrix keypad. And based on that levels, the system switch on this motor, and parallelly using this thread screw mechanism, we are going to moving this syringe inside that. And then automatically the liquid inside this syringe will ejects into the inside the body of the patient. And parallelly we are going to detect the health parameters. So if is there any increment or decrement abnormality health parameters, then the person can reset the system to stop the injection of this anesthesia injection. So then we are using the main important components are like heartbeat sensor, like we are using pulse sensor to read the heartbeat, and LM35 temperature sensor, and LCD display, 16x2 LCD screen to display the health parameters. And next L298 motor driver to control this motor so that we can control the to and from motion for this injection. And the limit switch to set the dead limit is the initial limit for the injection. So for that we are making use of this limit switch. And 4x3 matrix keypad to enter the levels. So in this project we set the levels 000 to 999. So if you want to enter 30 levels, then you need to enter 030. Coming to the interfacing connections, heartbeat sensor at A0, LM35 at A1, and LCD at A22, A5, and 910. And 11th pin for the limit switch, and 12-13 for the DC motor through L298 motor driver. And this 4x3 matrix keypad at pin number 22, pin number 8. So these are the inputs and output connections. So as we discussed, these two sensors and the keypad are the inputs. LCD, L298 motor driver, and two DC motor are the output modules. So let us see the demonstration. We need to provide the two adapter power supplies. This adapter for the power supply for Uno board main controlling purpose, and this 12 volt adapter power supply is for our DC motor injection machine. So on this light indication for the DC motor driver, and next on this, then there will be a welcome message on the LCD screen. Right. So reset. This is going to be the reset switch. When we reset that, the injection machine will start to pull that back and till this limit switch. And now, so place the finger inside the heartbeat sensor till it touch the LM35 temperature sensor. Now enter the levels. As we discussed, we need to enter the levels in 3-digit format. So for example, if I want to enter 20 levels, 0, 0, wait a second. Right. So if anything like malfunction goes on, you can just reset the Arduino, you know. So next, so 0, 2, 0 we have entered. Now it started moving of this injection machine. So you can see the decrements. So parallelly we can see the heart rate over here and along with the temperature. Once the time completes, automatically it will stop injection the anesthesia. So let us see one more time with the heartbeat. So this we should place the finger properly. So as the injection completes, then we can get the health parameters. So you can monitor that on the LCD screen. Right. And now I want to reset the system again. So when we reset the push button of this Arduino, it is a reset switch, so it will pull the whole system back again initially. Right. So when you ask for the enter levels, then 0, 1, 0. Right. You can see the heartbeat now itself. Right.